The phase transition is at 60. Well, 59. 59.9. If I had my grade 2 infusions, I almost bought grade 2 infusions for 30k a pop this morning. And then I was smart and I didn't. Yeah, I mean, I don't think it's unpuggable. A lot of people, when they see fights like this, they say unpuggable. I used to do it a lot, too. I think that there's enough of... It's not like it's 100% consistent, but I don't think it's undoable. If the players are worthy of beating this fight, then they're worthy of beating the fight. Like, that's it. Like, you're good enough to do it. And you should be able to overcome, like, whole question mark thing and all that stuff. Like, it's just, you're either good enough to beat it or you aren't. Like, you can't just be like, oh, if not for that one mechanic. No, you're either good enough to beat it or you're not. Actually, that's the best place to die. That's fun. Unfortunately, it was not a good time for my Riddle of Earth. I was so dead. Okay, no, he's not. I mean, at least he died when the boss was untargetable, but it's still weakness for however long, which is not pleasant. Yeah, it's the Air Force map. By the way, I gotta do some extra thank yous for those subs. I'm keeping track of them, but I actually have to write it down. Every 14 subs or resubs, I'm gifting a sub to someone in the chat for February. And we're also doing a giveaway for something from... well, I mean, you'll have a choice. You can get something off Green Man Gaming, you can get something off Final Fantasy 14 from the Mog Station. There will be a limit on it, of course, but we are doing that for February. Share the sub love. I get double rock here. I'm not gonna get to keep my stacks regardless. Actually, I gotta do this again. That was incorrect. I just did. Our LB3 just so slow. We only had one LB in the last one, though. As long as we only have one death, then I think we're fine. I didn't have great uptime this fight. I didn't have great timing on that when he disappeared, because I only had 8 seconds left on my stacks right there. Save second pots, watch your eyes. Look at it again. Easy teleport. Alright, one sec. If you can do it, that would be better right now. We're not gonna get another LB anyway. Yeah, that's why I was saying the same. Okay. Double in, watch the eye. Look at it. Alright, I'm LB. There's a tank buster. I'm not moving. Still have one more Ultima. There. Yay! He's not even, like, upset. He's just like, alright, I'll try now. Oh, it even... Okay. Alright. Heartless Angel. Yeah. Tank Buster. Bleed? Yeah. Oh, did that AoE knock back the stack? Well, that's because the other fights designed to let us only get to 60%, so they cram his health bar in. Oh! Heartless Archangel. Oh, yeah, well, we need one person. And there's also heads following you. Oh, and then those things are definitely exploding. Yep. Hmm. That's a lot of